everybody, Chris Kale here, game director for DC Universe Online, and today we're gonna take a look at Bloodhaven. Bloodhaven is a city much like Gotham, but it has a much more twisted past. A huge techno monster, Kemo, was dropped on the city and he exploded, spreading pollution everywhere, contaminating the citizenry and mutating it horribly. In order to contain the spill, a huge force shield was put up, and now, as heroes or villains, you've been sent into it. So let's take a look inside Bloodhaven. You arrive below the shielding dome in Bloodhaven, toxic nightmares all around, mutants struggling through the mess, and it's your job to stop the mutations from going any further. Once you've saved some of the citizenry, now it's time to get the emergency supply drops that will help them further so that you can turn this city back to what it once was. Watch out for the Toxic Defender. This is a mutant with psychic abilities that can summon up images of heroes or villains to fight against you. Now it's time to take the fight to the source of the mutations, to the chemical plant itself. But Major Force is in the way. He wants to stop you at all costs, and it'll be up to you to smash all of the mutating vats while fighting off this major menace and all of his toxic minions. You've saved the citizens, you've stopped the mutation, but Kemo himself is still at large. You're gonna have to smash buses, throw mutants out of the way, and protect the hazmat troops as they cleanse and detoxify Kemo. That's the only way to defeat him. If you go up against him by yourselves, you will fail. You need their help in order to win the day. So there you have it, a look inside the Bloodhaven Alert, where you as a hero or villain have to go up against the remnants of Kemo himself. Remember, in DC Universe Online, the next legend is you.